Have you ever encountered stunning vector templates from Adobe Stock or other sources, only to discover that the text is uneditable in Illustrator? Frustrating, right? Here's a game-changing feature, Retype. It transforms static text to live, editable text, whether it's outlined or rasterized. Are you ready to streamline your workflow? Let's dive into Retype. We'll start with a raster image, showcasing how to convert any text into live text. Select the image. You'll see a dotted line around all the text that Retype detects. Type in your text to preview it with the given font suggestions. You will see 10 matching fonts. Adobe Font gets activated automatically. If it isn't, when you apply. You can also add it to your favorites. By default, Retype suggests fonts from both Adobe Fonts and your device. You can customize this in Apply Filter. Click Apply and witness the transformation. If you don't like the applied text, you can revert it by clicking the Revert button. There's also an I button, which allows you to preview your source image. Select Find More Font Matches at the bottom of the panel to discover 5 more matching fonts. Found your perfect match? Click Apply, and the magic happens. Press Escape to exit the Retype, and then double-click the text to edit it. Now, we'll showcase outline text in a template and convert it to live text. As you can see, the text is outlined and not editable with the Type tool. Select the outline text, then go to Type menu and click Retype. Retype works its magic, offering 10 matching fonts. Now, take your pick and apply. As you can see, the applied text has a dark blue dotted line, indicating that it's been converted to live text. Select another word and apply your pick. Press Escape to exit the Retype, and then double-click the text to edit it. And as you can see, the text is now editable. Text that is not editable will have anchor points. There's an undo like button that resets the Retype panel and let you start afresh. Retype currently works on a one-word level only. At the bottom right in the Retype panel, there's a Learn More About button that takes you to the Retype Help article for more information. The rightmost button is for feedback. You may click it to share your experience and feedback with the Retype feature. Empower your designs with Retype and unleash your creative potential. Start using this amazing feature today.